everyone, and welcome to another video. Today we're going to go ahead and review a fragrance from the House of Mosque Milan. The fragrance we're talking about today is called Russian Tea. Now, this is the bottle that was given to me for the purposes of reviewing. This is a tester. It says tester on the bottom, and you know, it's got the actual design. I really love the design of these particular bottles right here. It's, you know, kind of got this rubber cap. It has the parfumé etched on the side of it, and it's Mosque Milan, or says Russian Tea, sorry about that. And it's just a beautiful bottle design. I really like it. Now, again, this was given to me by the house itself, so if you do not feel that I can be impartial, please feel free, click away, no harm, no foul. But I'm here to tell you, of course, that I will be my impartial self, as I always am. So without any further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. Now, the fragrance itself, when you spray it on, this is a really powerful and a strong statement type of a fragrance. And I can definitely see why some people would be turned off by the initial opening. The opening is really strong, it's really out there, it's really oppressive, it's just really in your face. And this really is a masculine fragrance to its core. Now, if you give it a little bit of time, it kind of calms down a little bit and it opens up to this really beautiful tea-based type of a scent. Now, I'm getting a lot of notes from this fragrance. I get leather, I get a little bit of raspberry, I get a little bit of mint coming from this scent. I just get a whirl of notes that are coming in. And the biggest one, obviously, with this scent is really this smoky kind of tea-based scent that is really overwhelming for it. Now, I won't say overwhelming in a negative manner, but it's really just enveloping, it's encompassing, and it's really in your face. It's absolutely fantastic. And I would definitely say this is a fragrance for people who are not afraid of what other people think. It's definitely a scent that's more situated for that. Now, the biggest strength of this fragrance, in my opinion, is that this is a perfect lounge fragrance. What do I mean by lounge fragrance? I mean, if you're the type of person who hangs out in like a cigarette lounge or a cigar lounge, if you hang out in in a bar, if you will, just sipping your whiskey, just drinking whatever drink that you're drinking, this is the fragrance for you. It's so perfect for that. It fits it to a T. I've worn it in that scenario, and it is just perfect for that. Outside of that scenario, on the other hand, it's not really wearable in that scent. It's not a good casual scent. It's not a good, other than that, but it is so great for what it is. Now, back to the actual scent itself, that smoky tea kind of vibe from the scent really continues on for the fragrance and continues on with the fragrance well into the fragrance. And you start to get more notes that kind of dance in and out of the scent itself. So, you know, the leather kind of comes and goes a little bit, although the leather is probably the second strongest kind of undercurrent for the scent is the leather that continues on. The mint is really what dances in and out. But after about the 4-hour mark, I don't really get much more of the mint coming in for the fragrance. But to simply sum up the fragrance, you're going to get a strong, smoky, tea leather-based scent that is, you know, masculine to its core. Absolutely fantastic for that. And, you know, as far as compliments goes, I did not get any actual compliments wearing this one out on the street. However, I did get a compliment, should I say, when I wore this one when I was at a bar particularly. So, this one I think is really suited for the occasion, and doubly if you dress up more towards the occasion. I think if you're well dressed as well, it'll more fit you rather than being in t-shirt, jeans, or anything like that. So if I'm going to go ahead and give this scent a rating, I'm going to give this scent a rating 4 out of 5 stars. At the end of the day, I think this is a really quality scent. It's a fantastic scent, a really unique fragrance that really doesn't have any other scents that smell too much or at all like this scent. I tried to kind of think of some of the Bulgari fragrances. They have a lot of tea-based fragrances, but still, this is really unique in its own design, and it fits really well for the casual kind of wear. If you're going to wear it, again, to a bar, to a cigar lounge, or something like that, and again, for smokers, this is actually really positive just because it's so strong that you can still smell like that, and the smoke won't really overtake it. So, fantastic on that. Negatives, on the other hand, it kind of goes hand in hand with the positive. I think it's perfect for a lounge-based fragrance, but at the same time, you know, wearing it every single day, you know, wearing it casually, wearing it to work, I don't think it's suited for those scenarios, and I wouldn't recommend it for those scenarios at all. I think this is definitely a good casual fragrance for that. And the other reason that I'll probably not give it as good of a score that I probably would is it's priced a little high for that. It's for 35 milliliters. You know, you saw the price before, but for 35 milliliters is what you're gonna get for it. Now, granted, you probably won't ever finish the bottle, so it's not really that big of a deal for that, because this is not one that you can spray willy-nilly and you probably won't run out of it. So it is what it is. But anyways, at the end of the day, excellent fragrance, highly unique and really pleasant smelling for it. It's not a good everyday fragrance at that, and it's not gonna be a monster compliment getter, but it does and fits really well for its station. All right, so that's pretty much it, guys. If you've tried Russian tea, please feel free. Let me know. Always curious what your guys' thoughts are on this. That's pretty much it. Thank you, guys. Take care of yourselves, and you guys have a great day.